Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillah wa salatu wa salam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'd. Ahmadullah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us and bless you and forgive us and forgive you. We ask Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, the Almighty, to save us from the hellfire and bless us with khair in this dunya wal akhirah. Rabbana atina fi dunya hasana wa fil akhirati hasana wa qina adhab an-nar. Listen to this beautiful hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which shows us that we have to affirm as mu'mineen that the ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, all of our ni'am is from Allah. So ask Allah for His ni'am, and you ask Him for His favors in the morning and in the night. Abdullah ibn Ghanim radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he reported that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whoever says when waking, O Allah, whatever I wake with in terms of blessing, then it is from you. It is from you alone without any partners. So praise is yours and thanks are to you. Allahumma ma'asbaha fi min ni'matin fa minka wahdaka la sharika lak fa lakal hamd wa lakal shukr. Then they have given their due thanks for their day. Also, if they say the same when sleeping, then they would have given their due thanks for the night. Alhamdulillah. This shows us the importance of Tawheed in all of our lives. And that is to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. A Tawheed. Ifrad Allah bi ibadah. It means to worship Allah alone, directing all worship to Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. This hadith of the message of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this prophetic dua, it affirms for us that we attribute all blessings and favors from to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And as the messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said in the hadith, that this is the way that the mu'min shows his or her thanks and praise of Allah when they wake up and when they sleep, simply by this supplication. So it shows us, alhamdulillah, that we have to learn these simple prophetic supplications to show our gratefulness to our Lord subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allahumma ma asbaha min ni'matin fa minka wahdaka la sharika lak fa lakal hamd wa lakal shukr. So to all thanks and praises to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we thank Him, we seek His refuge and His support and His help and His assistance. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.